Growing up, I had two nicknames. One of the first nicknames that I had was Sunshine. It was given to me by my dad. I was one of his first daughters that he's had, and he wasn't necessarily ready to have a kid at the time, but he realized that it would make his life better. That is why he gave me the nickname Sunshine. He feels I was a new part of his life, something new and fresh, and something that he needed in his life. Now that I get a phone call or a text message from him every morning saying, "Good morning, Sunshine," and at the end of the day, I know that my dad loves me. And then the second nickname that was given to me was by my papa, which is my grandfather. He has three daughters, a wife. He has a couple of grand dogs that are girls as well, and five granddaughters, and I am the first granddaughter of his five. His nickname was Rugrat for me. Do I like it? Not so much, but it was one of my nicknames that I had to just deal with, that you just get them and you're stuck with them. That is an old-time name that he has given me because he's an old-time guy, and now that I'm stuck with it, it is what it is. So there's always new ways to make it worse, which is rug brat, rug shit, and etc. Any name you can imagine. How did it make me feel at the end of the day? I loved it, whether or not, that's just how it is. And then to conclude, these childhood nicknames that were given to me have a special meaning behind them, and I wouldn't trade them for the world. I'm very fortunate.